Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's try to go around this way. Hi! Hi, Tara! Hi! Here, I'm gonna go past Tara. I got like 5 steps before I got another fight. Okay. Oh, this is probably where that dragon is. This is the one that makes you undead. It turns you into a zombie. Rad. Yeah, there's that dragon. Let's fuck him up. Sacrificing life force to make itself stronger. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna bum rush it to death. Nothing, huh? Interesting. All right, so evidently attacking is not how to do it. Magic, I guess? Let's try that. Oh, Jesus. Fuck off. I can't even hit this thing. Fuck off. It's just not even giving me a chance to do anything. Cause like I can't blitz it, right? Let's try doing ice spells. Oh my god, fuck off. Jesus. Where's Blizzara? Or Blizzaga, or whatever. Fucking come on. Nope. Can I poison it? Maybe I just need to, like, I don't know, stay alive. Maybe it just kills itself. That kind of seems like it might be the thing. Okay, you're fucking dead, Locke, so. And it's not undead, so healing isn't gonna do anything. It did say it was draining its life force. Hey, Pandemonium. Welcome. Thank you. Are you ulting? Oh, you fucking jerk off. Ah. Oh, Jesus. Thanks, Re-Raise. You're the best. Oh, life force has expired. Yes! Ha ha! Fuck you, sucker. That's a cool mechanic. I was panicking a little bit there. I was like, oh god, oh fuck, I'm gonna die. It kills itself. You just, like, hang on to it. Obtained apocalypse. Whew. So that blocks, that clears the seal of fire, which is in the, okay, all right. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I'm pretty into that. God, there's so many levels to this dungeon. Seal of fire is broken. Wow, that's not subtle at all. Okay, here, hold on. So what's apocalypse? It's a sword. Mighty blade, forged in a bygone age. Oh, I can't use it? Who uses apocalypse? Usable by Terra. Okay. Terra, I got any sword for you? Nope, not you, old man. Okay. Okay. Apocalypse sword. She can go now. Dragon Avis. Okay. Isn't Avis like a car rental company? I feel like it is. I don't know. Dead end. Spot that looks like a door but isn't. Ah, okay. Let's get Terra to follow her in there. Terra? You've opened the gate, so now we can consider this way open. Okay, great. So we can't actually go that way. Let's get back over here. That's nice and simple. Little leapfrog thing. Does it make me want to carve out my own eyes? Okay, but now this way is blocked with a seal of water, so we gotta kill a water dragon. Whatever the fuck that thing is. Oh gosh, two seal of water, okay. Alright. Let's see what's Drago. Oh, ha! There's a dragon right there. Alright. Great Malboro. Not that great. I hope this is the water dragon. That'd be really convenient for me. That is the water dragon, okay, good. Gramps alive. Stop slapping my grandpa. God. Anything fun I can throw at him? Do I have any lightning weapons? Yeah, let's chuck the thunder blade at him. That'll do it, I think. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Kinda. Obtained, save the queen. So I gotta see what that is. Blue dragon has been slain. Oh, the Vector Chimera is named after where it's from. Vector. So now both the other squads can go. Or at least Terra can? Oh wow, yeah, it knocked out a lot of blocks. Perfect. Okay. Well, let's go explore. Seal of water has been broken. Now it's time for a baby. Strago's water broke. Ah, way is blocked by the Seal of Lightning. Alright. We use Terra first because she doesn't have to worry about encountering any shitty enemies. Okay, great. Fantastic. Oh my god, I'm gonna get pushed off these bridges, aren't I? Magic dragons! I love magic. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out what Save the Queen is. Whoa. Boop. Yeah, where's your Hanalei now, motherfucker? Okay. Save the queen. What is it? Save the queen. It's a sword. Celes. Awesome. Here you go, Celes. Save the queen. These are awesome. It's a good name for things. Fuck him up. I want to see what Save the Queen looks like. You know, some people have magic swords, other people have chainsaws. It's fine. Cool. See if I can grab this sword when she uses it. Unless Locke just kills both of them, which I think probably will happen. Oh, it's just the same sword as Ragnarok. Whatever. Locke gained a level. Is he level? Is he 9999 yet? Oh my god, 9968. Fuck you, Locke. Can I go back this way? Primeval Dragon, Magic Dragon, and Vector Lithos. Sword save the queen. She ain't no human being. Oh no, pushy guys. Oh, don't push me, push guy. Oh god, what the hell? That's it. Fuck. Fucking pushed out of the pit. Oh, it's like a whole other map down here. Ah. Ooh, Armo Delahan. Ah, bye, Locke. Okay, can we not fucking have all these guys dying, please? Yeah, this Dragon's Den dungeon is a GBA only. I've never played it before either. It's a little intense. I'm finding it very challenging. I don't know if I'm enjoying it exactly. Like, enjoying is a word that I don't know that I would use for this dungeon, but you know, it's happening. Oh What's up with this fire thing? Am I supposed to go past it or fight it or... Death Rider! Hey, it's Dante. Hey, you guys like my poems? I have some poems for you. I wrote them.
Gorp.
Ugh. Dante Part 2, I don't like you. Oh, that pox is rough. Okay, okay. Oh. Alright, Earth Eater is a boss. Oh, it's another Fumbaba. Right. Because I don't know and because bullshit happens, we're gonna just double cast re-raise. Jesus. Megaton punch. Oh, just fine. Okay. Great. Well, at least we deal a shit ton of damage when we hit with that sword. There we go. Seven's gonna wake up and be like, I need to know how to punch like that. Alright, well, that's cool. We killed that thing. I feel like a little proud of being able to beat that thing up, I guess. So if you fall, I wonder if we have to fight that thing again. God, this is a lot of punishment for getting hit by one of those things. Somebody's about to die. Ah, damn it. The paladin shield's really useful, though. Okay, great. Oh my god, more fucking boss monsters and shit down here. I don't want to be a part of this fight anymore. Fuck you! Nasty ass monsters. Alright, I'm gonna fight another one of these things. What's this one? Gargantua. Oh, these guys are nice. He's gonna use some kind of like bananas fucking attack when he dies, I bet. Oh, wow, no. That one was way easier. Okay. Good. Good. Great. I feel better about that. Want some experience? wonder if I can arise him. See if it works. Oh. Jeez. Oh, this is gonna kill like two people randomly. Okay, lock, do it. Take on this boss. Dark Behemoth. Almighty Guard. Yeah, okay. That's not that almighty. Uh-oh. Well, Locke should survive. Oh, good. We just had the one hit. Huh. Oh, yeah, I don't have to arise anybody. I'm so used to that habit now. Huh. Okay. Fuck that guy. Maximera. It's like a chimera, but maximum. Maximum chimera. My god. Alright, so I've got to arise Lock, because he's dead, and I've got to arise Seven, because he's an idiot, and also died. Ooh. Good thing we had dual cast! Sorry, Locke. You deserved XP for that fight. Fuck me. And that's where I came in, right? So, let's... go all the way around this other thing. I was trying to avoid save states, but I definitely don't want to have to go through all that shit again. So before I get to the little pushy area, I'm gonna save. Also, there not being any save state or save points in this dungeon is a little out of control. That Mr. Vandalevel. Hold on, let's read it. Oh, stop. Fucking stop. Here comes two of these guys. Are these? Oh, no. No, no, no. Shit. Oh, no, and I did re-raise, too. Fuck. This could be it. If it hits Celez, I've got like a 50-50 chance of just getting killed. Come on. Oh, phew. Oh. That could have been very bad. Oh, man, stop it. I don't even know how I would be able to get through this with the other group. Fuck off. He's not actually undead. Oh yeah, he was. That it just he gets his free shots in at the end. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, seriously. Let's put all the good relics on another party when we have to switch to them. Yeah, that's a good point. Alright. What the fuck is this? Oh. Looks like that little turtle could be ridden to the other side. Turtle's in the wrong ass place. See if this guy's also undead. Stop with the- yeah, he is too. Okay. Dino zombie. Get fucked, Dino zombie. Yeah, that'll help speed up fights against all of those things. If ye would face a Drake divine, search ye between the molten pools within the inner eye. Okay. So, Yojimbo's gonna kill some people. He's gonna kill Shadow. Ooh, dog blocked! Nice. Is that a save point? Oh, damn. I need somebody else to go get that save point. I want it. I want it so bad. Oh, God. Terra, are you stuck now? Are you fucking kidding me? Somebody's gotta go back to get Terra? This dungeon is so annoying. Oh my god. Who designed this dungeon? I hate you. I hate you to death right now. Okay, where's the fucking save point? Hey, Noxor. Just everybody arise this fucking thing. Blorp. Blorp. But then you die. Okay. Alright. I can handle this. I'm gonna go save. No, I can't, because the save is past the Seal of Lightning. Hey, Kaner, thank you. No, Alarin, I think this is just a purely mechanical dungeon. Like, we're not gonna get any new insight about the characters or anything like that. I think it's just like, how tough are you? Can you survive this dungeon as a person, not as characters? It appears to be a grave zone, but it bears no inscription. Okay, alright. Here, fuck you. I'm gonna throw a phoenix down at you. Bon voyage, sucker. Side. Celes can't go around. Right, Celes is blocked off. Okay. So we're gonna hang out with Strago for a little bit. There's so many enemies that get that, like, last hit attack. I think most of them do, actually, in this dungeon. It's totally, like, just, like, this intense endurance game to try to get through this. I can do it though. If there's any game that I can like buckle down and be hardcore about, it's probably this one. But like, you're not making it easy on me, Square. Alright, Shadow will die, and then we'll have to arise Shadow. Here it comes. I'm gonna attack this. Put an Arise into the stack so that when Eye for an Eye resolves. Stop throwing things at me. That's my job. Alright, two Seal of Light. So Lightning is the next dragon that needs to get killed. With her pink hair and her linear gameplay. Oh, it was an unnecessary arise. But hey, here comes some white wind. Alright. The way is blocked by the Seal of Heaven. Fuck me, there's so many of these. Alright, so Celis can't go any further here because the turtle needs to be in the middle again. I wonder. No, but that'll bring. Okay, let me. But that'll bring her over, and I don't want her on this side yet. Okay, let's go back to her. And we'll just, carry on into the underground section. Yeah, to break the Seal of Heaven, I guess we have to kill God. I'm gonna totally fucking save state here because I can't handle having I wouldn't be able to I would have to quit. Like I know that would demoralize me to the point of quitting, and I don't want that. I wanna keep playing this dungeon, so we're gonna use the damn thing. Another Celestriad. Wow. All right. Yeah, Filipovic would be good if the magic dragons had a snort, because, you know, the song. Oh, fuck you. Jesus. Elixir. A hexadragon. Why is it called that? I don't know. Whatever. That's blocked. But alright, sure. I Stupid dragon monsters. That's actually, that could be the name of this dungeon. More stupid dragon monster. It's gonna be an achievement once we get through it. Like, not a literal achievement, but like a, you know, emotional achievement. Das was me. Welcome back. This mountain. There better be a fucking dragon up here, or I'm gonna be pissed. And not one of these bullshit little dragons either. Like a real dragon for fighting. Beating this doesn't really. I think it just gives you a bunch of, like, the best gear in the game, essentially. They added in the new. There's the fucker. They added in a bunch of new gear. So that you could get it in this dungeon. Yeah, this is Skull Dragon. Oh no. Oh, and this is gonna kill a bunch of people too. Oh, god damn it. I cast Arise properly this time, so that's good. I wonder if I can Arise the dragon and just ice it. I mean, that seems like it would, the game wouldn't let me. Alright, Locke, hit the shit out of it. Fear? Oh, it turns him into a zombie and confuses him. No, Locke! Arise. And then Asuna? What, more of that shit? Come on. Let's see if Asuna cures it. I might have to just kill them. Yeah. Disaster doesn't sound good. Alright, let's see what happens here. This might just, it might just ice them. No, miss. Okay. And they have no health, so I really don't know what to do here. I guess I could try to arise the, let's try to arise the dragon. And if that doesn't work, Ultima. Nope. Okay. At least Locke isn't really a killing machine against us. I actually feel like kind of okay about this. I think we'll be alright. Is it just gonna come back to life? Of course it is. Skull Dragon reanimates. There's gotta be like a fucking trick to this. Let's. I'm looking it up because fuck this. Fuck you. This game. Final Fantasy 6 Skull Dragon. How do I kill you? Dragon's Den. Oh, I see. I see how this fucking thing works. I get it. Watch. This is how you kill it. It's just like the other one, but with a slightly different condition. Where is the fucking thing I have to use on it? You can't kill it by conventional means, or by using like an undead killing attack. Great. Just keep zombifying me. I don't know how to cure a zombie, though, which is annoying. Oh, shit. Well, now what do I do? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Great. Cool. Fun. Let's just go ahead and fucking load that save state. That is irritating as shit. I'm actually gonna look up the zombie condition. And see what I use to cure it. I use holy water. Okay, holy water. Let's see if I have many of those. Oh, good. I have 56 of them. All right, now I know. All right, let's do that whole fucking thing again. I wonder if a ribbon will protect against this. I bet it won't. I'll equip at least one, like I'll try to equip one person with a ribbon to prevent that potential shit from occurring again. Yeah, so ribbon does protect against everything, including that shit. Okay, good. Well, we'll use that then. I'll give maybe, I don't know, somebody. I'll find somebody to give it to. Yeah, Celes, right? That's a good call. Right, because everybody has that stupid doom at the beginning. Go here. Nope. Hexadragon. Get him. Confused. Where did I go? The wrong way. I see what I'm doing. Okay. Yeah, lay into these fools. Okay, so I'm gonna... Hold on. What's the, shortcut for this? Save game is Shift F1. Okay. Ew, it's so bad all smushed up like that. Okay. So we're gonna ribbon. And I think Sabin, instead of the muscle belt. Sorry, dude, you're gonna lose some hit points, but I'm gonna give you. Let's see. Huh. Somebody else must have. One of the other parties must have the ribbon. Let's find out who. Safety bit. So let's try that. Relics. Yep. Safety bit. Prevents zombie and instant death, so that's that. And then I'll see if I can give Edgar a ribbon as well. Where did my ribbon? I thought I had like two of them. Here, take this extra Celestriad we now have. Alright. Edgar. Okay. Let's try this zombie dragon bullshit again. You're dead, so that's fine. I will arise both of them. Sabin, do you have Osmos? Yes, you do. Ha! Fuck you! Okay, so this should work out okay. I think we'll do alright now. Nope, now I can use the holy water. To de-zombify her. Damn it. I don't know what this is, but I don't like it. Okay. Oh, Rasp does more damage? Okay. Yeah, good call. Oh, right, because Osmos steals it, but Rasp deals the damage. Thank you. Aw, come on. Yeah, well, that's kind of a fail. Alright. Fuck's sake, Locke. The holy water just gave him a bunch of hit points. I hope it didn't give him magic points. That'd be really annoying. Shit, I just assumed it myself. Okay. Arise. Yeah, no. No, Edgar, you dumb shit. I mean, I guess I could just wait for him to die. But the zombie thing is really... Now there's a zombie imp, too. There you go. Good. He's dead. Fun. Alright. Holy water. Why is he still just taking actions on his own? I'm so fucking confused. Yeah, at least Ellis looks cool now. There we go. Now he can do things. Alright. Was Asuna gonna cure? I think I only have 2 ribbons total. But yeah, you're right, if I can't beat it now, that's the thing. Okay, and then she gets zombied again. So irritating. Try that again, Savin. I haven't, like, attacked him in a while. Sorry. Cure everybody, there we go. Killed? No? Good. 2 of us are gonna get killed. No, okay, nobody. Locke's kinda useless in this fight because he doesn't have any ability to damage the thing's MP. Alright, we're all in okay health. Just rasp the shit out of him. Steal anything? You got anything good to steal? Yeah, I guess he should rasp and then Stealth Boy here can try to holy water her. Stop it, Zillas. That fight was awful. It's fucking awful. Ugh. This dungeon. This dungeon is brutal.